And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? This is my Venus flytrap. Attempt to focus. This one's doing better than the other one. I have new growth on it. Well, as you saw, those two there. That's new growth. I got a little bit there. And another one here. But what I wanted to show you is, what in the world is that? And now it's on both of my plants, both long stems. Here's the other one. It's not doing so well. But I just have no, I've never had one before this long. Just like long stalks. So I don't know if it's flowering or what. But if you know, let me, fill me in, would you? These are cool, really interesting plants. I think it's an alien going to eat my liver.
It's amazing what you can find on Google. That is a Venus flytrap flowering. I didn't know this because I'm an idiot, but that's okay. I did, however, read that you can cut the stalk off. Probably I should have done it a lot earlier, but I cut the stalk off, planted it in the same pot, hoping for growth. I did that on both of them. By the way, that repel works wonders. I got eaten by 50 million mosquitoes trying to film this, and that little guy there is cocky, but if this all works out, he's going to be lunch for the plant. Just saying. Tell me what you think about me, the idiot, trying to raise a Venus flytrap. Peace.